Hey guys, it's Worker Cruz, and welcome back to Mass Effect 1, where last time I left off, we saved Liara here, and now we're going to the second place that was possible place for that might lead me to Saren, and that is, Ferris.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
I've got business of my own to tend to.
The Geth wait for no one. They're preparing another attack. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Save and progress then.
Those Geth are bloody dangerous.
Glad to see some soldiers. Unknown.
Get ready.
But I don't know how to use a gun.
Beat them with the end of it if you have to.
The Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the car. They're coming. They just...
Stop the Geth.
Geth are mounting another attack.
There, dear.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Hey,
to die! Please, don't let me die!
So much suffering, so much death.
Yeah. And you're terrible.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeni if you want answers to those questions.
Goodbye.
Commander.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm interested in what Saren sent the Geth to find. Nothing more.
If it's Geth you're looking for, you've come to the right place.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Tell me what the Geth want. Why are they attacking?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
How do I get there?
The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
We'll get going then.
Good luck, Commander.
Yeah, that's right. Renegade. None of this hurt my shit. So then here you can get a load of Paragon points. Just from talking to the people. When saying the wrong things. It's just so... Nobody I know is unnamed. Just say they're dumbasses.
This work must be completed. You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fidan, what's the report on? I should go.
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please, I need to get back to work.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Doesn't look like it's on yet. We should keep looking.
Thank you.
Rick, that croaking ass out of the way, Rick.
Last valve appears to have activated the system, Commander.
X.
You don't want to go down there.
You're not stopping.
Maybe I will stop you. How would you like that?
I'd like to...
That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long, or time will be all you have! I won't do it. I won't. I can't. I won't do it.
more I can take!
That's close enough!
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
I suggest you put that weapon down unless you're ready to use it.
Don't worry about him. He only cares about the company.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zhu's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving despite everything the Geth have done to them.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Just tell me where I can find them.
You see? They're not here to save us. We should just wait for company support before we...
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
Everybody wants something. Hurry up about it.
Fair enough. I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
I'm listening.
Good. Good. Poking around in the ruins has become a bit too dangerous for me.
People are quick to assume we enjoy being in hazardous situations.
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeni headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
there's no point in this. Not now, Shepard.
We're in the middle of a fight.
What? Who? Who the hell are you fighting?
A one-way trip down, Commander Shepard.
All right.
Sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Baron.
Who are you, and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data.
You didn't answer my question. Who the hell are you?
I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
If you Geth won't stop me.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. If you know something, tell me.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
What's a Thorian?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right. I'll look into it. Stay put until the field is down.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll just find a small hole to hide in until the field is down. Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Being useless, dumb bitch. Oh, I can save now. So that's gonna be it because I've passed half an hour. So good start to Pharos. Got a lot done. In the next episode, I guess we'll find out what the Thorian is. And why the Geth whined so badly. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And if you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you all next time.